Rare diseases can severely affect quality of life and life expectancy. 1 in 17 people suffers from a rare disease. This means in Europe alone, an estimated 30 million people are affected, such as Sophia, who suffers from congenital myasthenic syndrome. Most rare diseases have a genetic origin. Thanks to recent progress in genetic sequencing and innovative technologies, researchers can now study rare diseases, improve their diagnosis, and develop more effective treatments. Because of their rarity, research and therapy development for rare diseases can be challenging and requires that researchers join efforts and exchange data across countries. RD Connect makes that possible. RD Connect is an online platform that allows researchers all over the world to share and exchange disease information and genomics data with other researchers in a safe and secure environment. Using the bioinformatic tools available in the RD Connect platform, doctors looked through Sophia's genome and pinpointed the precise defect causing her disease. They saw that she had inherited one defective gene from each of her parents. This helped doctors to get Sophia the right treatment and to explain to her parents the risk of having another child with the same condition. RD Connect also provides researchers with secure access to databases containing clinical information about rare disease patients, as well as patient registries, biobanks, and biosamples such as blood and DNA. To ensure protection of patient privacy without compromising research and drug discovery, our team of experts on ethics, legal and social issues provides guidance to researchers and works on the most appropriate models for data sharing. Rare disease patients and families are actively engaged in RD Connect to ensure that their needs, concerns and expectations are addressed. For more information, visit rd-connect.eu.